Hi, I'm Mikhail Jayevsky, and here on Cloudy 5, we're going to be talking about telephones and their destructive nature of society. Behind me here, they're telephones with no use whatsoever. Some of you may ask, why? Why does this telephone pole signify such deviation from humans? And I'll tell you why. 30 years ago, this whole town was nothing but a river. One day a man decided, I want to talk to people on the other side of the river. So he put this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is symbolic of what man has done to earth. And let me tell you, it doesn't end there. Millions of people are suffering daily. But I say we put an end to this. Today. All you have to do is burn down one telephone pole. That's it. And if everyone chooses to do the right thing, these destroying phallic symbols will be no more.